Everybody, welcome back to my family taxi. And this is Sophie here. I'm so excited. You know why? I'm gonna have my dinner. And this restaurant is called Seashells, which is famous for seafood. They do special fish tandoori, loads of like crab, prawns, and lobsters, everything. They just can't wait to enjoy the food.
So we had Harj's appointment in the morning and we had a break in between, so we said we'll go somewhere for lunch. And Raj is from Chennai, so he knew this place before. He's been there a good few times and he loves this place called Seashells. So we decided to go to Seashells. We ordered some grilled chicken for the starters and it looks so yum. So after ordering some grilled chicken for the starter, we ordered some main course, which is chicken biryani. It's basically basmati rice cooked with chicken and all the Indian spices. It's quite flavorsome and it's really tasty. So the boys and myself wanted chicken biryani for the main course, which comes with the chicken 65, which is a deep fried chicken, and comes with some salad, and that's the aubergine sauce which goes with the biryani. We also ordered some tandoori fish, which is a house special, which comes with the naan bread, and kids wanted to try some fish as well, so we ordered with the biryani. And Arjun has started serving his biryani already, and Atharva is digging into his 65 and the tandoori fish. We are so stuffed, and do you know why? Look at the plate, it's all empty. It was finger-licking food and we really enjoyed it.